Two rope climbs, 8 rope squats, 1 rope climb, and 10 see just how spicy this gets. Again, he's in lane number three. Coming in second in the D1, he will finish 6th of the 10th. Appreciate that.